IVM.
नमस्कार डियर फ्रेंड, माय नेम इज आशीष विद्यार्थी एंड गुड टू सी यू हियर ऑन बिगिन द जर्नी. सो हाउ फार आर यू रेडी टू ट्रैवल? बताइए, टेल मी डियर फ्रेंड, हाउ फार आर यू रेडी टू ट्रैवल? बिकॉज लेट्स बी एब्सोल्यूटली क्लियर अबाउट दिस. हियर इज वेयर वी आर. We are not exactly liking it, but we feel safe. But each day is an opportunity to step out from where you are. And therefore, the question, the straight question, how far are you ready to travel today, my friend? And what is and why is that travel needed? But guess what? The world is moving. Things around us are moving. Even we ourselves have moved. Are you going to allow yourself to catch up? Catch up with your own aspirations. Catch up with your own dreams. Catch up to those things that the world has inviting you each day for. Dear friends, this is a mind game. It's a mind game which tells us, this is safe. This is safe. Actually, you're telling yourself, I have given up. I've lost the opportunity. I can't do it. That's when I tell myself, move, Ashish, move. It's in your thought that you can't do it. Set out a destination far from where you are and take that first step towards it today. And that first step shall be followed by another step in the afternoon, then some more steps in the evening. And I promise you, by the time you wake up next morning, you would have moved. Maybe you may have seen some successes. Maybe if you're lucky, then you may have failed too. But you have moved from where you are towards that place which is far from where you are. Now, I shall share with you something why going far is important to me. I'm very clear that it's not just the small things. My Mars shots is what I live for. Things which are very far away. I know that I may not be able to achieve all the things, but at least I shall move. Who am I to hold myself back just because I'm scared that I can't make it? I'm very clear. If I'm not part of that movement, then I have already given up on myself. So therefore, I engage in conversations called, how far? How far do you want to go, Ashish, starting now? And that's the conversation I'm having with you, dear friend, on Begin the Journey. How far are you ready to go? I promise you that which seems so far away shall seem just in a few days. You know what? I'm much closer to it. But you know what? Now I want to go even further. I have seen myself stretching myself beyond what I've ever done. What I thought were my limits, I pushed myself just because I wanted to go far. From theater to films across languages, to now speaking to organizations, and now into the podcast world and the videos. How far do I want myself to go? That far and beyond is what I set out myself for. I know, my friend, there are many a times that I tell myself, I can't do it. Even though I want to do it, I'll say I can't do it. But I want you to be on your side. Because I promise you, it is possible for you to begin the journey to that long, far destination of yours. This is something that you can give to yourself. And you know what's the most wonderful thing? It's not just reaching there. En route, you will start to thank yourself, saying that, hey, you know what? En route, I've discovered so many things. And those things showed up for you just because you decided to start out going far away. I would love to hear your thoughts. Love to hear how you have altered your life by beginning the journey to go far from where you are. Share with me on Twitter at Ashish Vid, on Instagram on Ashish Vidyarthi 1, or simply visit my website, avidminer.com, and probably you'll find some tools which shall help you begin your journey to be far from where you are. And just another shout out, don't miss out my YouTube channel. It's called Ashish Vidyarthi Official. It's part of my journey of going far from where I am right now, each day. Thank you for being with me on this journey, on Begin the Journey. Al Shukran Bandhu, Al Shukran Zindagi. My name is Ashish Vidyarthi, and I love to chat and travel with people. Thank you for the opportunity.
I hope you enjoyed that show. If you aren't following us on social media, please do. We're IVM Podcasts on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. I'd like to thank the sponsors on the network this week, Cred and Sia. Thank you so much for making this possible. We've had an amazing week on the network. Do check out The Note with Maruki Nayak. She speaks to Prabhat Kumar, the man leading child protection at one of India's leading NGOs, Save the Children. On The Habit Coach, Ashton was joined by Rajat Mittal Shah to talk about some superfoods in Ayurveda like turmeric and ashwagandha. On Paisa Vaisa, host Anupam Gupta has a digital gold special in two parts, one with Ashraf Rizvi, founder and CEO of Digital Swiss Gold and Gilded, and one with Deepak Abbott, co-founder of India Gold. Listen to the first part of the Father's Day special of Agla Station Adulthood with Natasha and her father, Dr. Vipul Roy Rathore. You should also check out Cyrus Says' episode with Mukul Chadda. He talks about upcoming shows Sunflower and Sherni. Our Kannada podcast, Thalaya Rattis, celebrates 100 episodes, and we had a reunion of hosts Pawan, Ganesh, and Surya, who shared their favorite moments from the past. Shiva Mehta is back with the second season of Smile India. The show is available in both English and Hindi. On this episode, she talks about the conversion from bag teas to bagless ones and how we should ditch the plastic and have a great tea experience. And with that, I hope to see you again next week.
We live in an age of disruption, of immense change in every aspect of work, life, and business. But is the old way of doing things truly dead? And are we ever going to stop saying the new normal? Join me, Varun Dugirala, on Advertising is Dead every Tuesday as I talk to entrepreneurs, leaders, creators, and change makers from across business, media, marketing, and beyond to dig a little deeper into how we got here, what we're doing now, and where we're headed. You can catch all the episodes of Advertising is Dead on the IBM Podcast website, app, or wherever you get your podcasts from.